zombie.
Woman.
Wait, that's you. that was you, wasn't it?
Right behind you.
I saw you also, man.
Oh my god.
You Nina. just got wrecked, dude.
And then for the win.
Hey, I got a Glock in my arm.
Someone's behind me all night.
Maybe not for you. Clorox bleach, what up? Vital Nation, of course I remember you. Time to punch some people in the face.
Oh, get knocked! Are you kidding me? Oh my god! That might have been the sickest thing I've ever done in my life. That's never happening again.
Yeah, well, it's never happening again.
Alright.
Who got me then? Let me see.
Ah, I turned around too quick.
I'm staying here.
What's up, Ninja Gaming? Alright, we gotta punch these people in the face. It's almost a birthday. Who gets birthday punches?
Who gets beat up?
Damn it. What up, Gregory Green? What up, CeeLo Dat, my ninja, in the building. Y'all know my strategy. I just have fun on the first round. Because I want to play both games. I don't want to sit out.
I'm not going to break my record. No kills, 25 deaths.
Anybody else want to touch my
phone? Who got that?
Hey, nah. Fuck.
Get out of here.
Dude, I was swinging wildly on my stream.
Yes, we're gonna do 3 more placement matches tonight. That's what we're gonna do.
I love how 2 people just came at me, like, oh, let's all kill the pug.
Come to my car. Who hit me? You son of a bitch.
Who keeps hitting me from behind?
God damn it.
Pussy bastards.
Who's camping in the house?
That'll be me in a fucking minute.
Oh,
come on,
wow.
You bastard!
Oh, wow.
Can you just not let me get 2 kills, please?
Akko, back your mic up a little, please. Very staticky. You're getting punched in your face just for that.
I am awful at this. I am so awful.
Damn it.
Oh, I heard somebody.
Decryptive, you jumping in to kick some ass for Ninja? Look at you camping. What the hell are you doing, Akko?
You just told me to turn my mic down. So you're gonna take advantage of me?
I didn't tell you to turn it up, I told you to back it up, not...
Well, you're an American, what do you think I told you?
Oh my god, this is too funny.
No, don't do
I'm
that.
I'm gonna be watching you, Almighty, by the way, nice. Come on, we got this. Oh, who just jumped? Ah! Shout out to old Gravy, what's up, Jamal?
Okay. I was trying to hit you, and then somebody beat me to it.
Oof. Ninja's coming back. OG wants the second win.
I'm coming back for my revenge, man.
I don't even know what's going on here.
My broken ass controller.
Damn it.
I don't know if I'll be able to do it though.
Ah. What up, Pixels? Andrew L, what's going on? Optic, we should do hide and seek after? I'm down to try anything out. You gotta let me know what hide and seek is.
Okay. Whatever.
I'm not being funny, but it never took you long to find me, did it? So not really.
Damn it.
Hide and seek,
go ham, Ninja. I got you. I'm almost catching up. I like to play out the first game and not win. This way I can play out the second game and then win.
Yeah, that's my story.
I knew somebody was behind me too. I knew that was you, Ninja, coming up from behind.
What?
In the face.
Oh, shit.
Ah, shit. MN coming up from behind. Look at him. He's just sneaking up, he's staying quiet, he's not talking, he's just watching.
Ow.
Damn it. There's so many bodies, at least I survived.
Damn it.
Oh shit. that freaked me the fuck out. There's so many people.
There's so many bodies.
What? Ow.
And for the win, let's go, baby. They stole all his kills. Damn. I know they stole all my kills.
They stole all that. I don't know how I got the first kill off.
You gotta sit out for the next round, and then you see who you burst. I don't know, should I do it to him? I like being the ref now. I enjoy being the ref now, because I get to punch you and still have fun. So I get to play all three games.
Three for the price of one.
Mm-hmm. Skipped over my question. I got your number. What happened, Willie Smith? Do you ever play pubs with pubs?
What is this pubs that you speak of?
What I'm playing with pubs, Mr. Pug.
Ooh.
My pugs.
His ninja pug. His like pet ninja pug.
Yeah. Decryptive said, I want to face MM. Just wait. And I'm bringing my pretty lipstick. I've been told you to change that skin on that character for so long, bro. You and your Aunt Jemima looking. No. None of that. Never seen so much designer. Never seen a nigga with a bitch that's fine. Boy, I stuck when I ain't. So you're just spectating?
Yeah.
Alright. Round two to punch some of you in the face. This is how I relieve my stress.
Alright.
I got you. Did I get you back then? Yeah, okay. Did that really get real?
Oh. You're not real.
Stream, I'll tell you that we do a Farrah from Spawn. Okay. My happy is 3/12/2016. My birthday is tomorrow. My birthday is the 3rd.
Oh, that was lag right there.
Hi. My name is Seth, and this is my car.
Nope, not anymore, it's not.
Kevin, you have an invite to the party after we do the next one. We're gonna do like 3 or 4 games. I just want him.
No.
I just Ow. Want him.
You just oh, want your pet pug's gone rogue. Ow!
Oh, somebody just punched you right as I was hitting you. Gotcha, bitch. Pack-a-puncher, what up, my ninja? Ninja, my birthday is 3/12. Happy birthday. Yes, my birthday is December 3rd, too. That's tomorrow. Where's all my Sagittarius ninjas at? Come here, Massacre. What's up, Pack-a-Puncher? My ninja. I gotta punch this fool in the face.
Oh, I just got pinned.
And then I gotta find this pug guy.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Ow!
That's what you get.
What? I didn't do anything.
What up, Melvin?
I'm getting my ass whooped now.
Yeah, I'm coming for you. I don't even care if I win now. Father-in-law says, what up, bro? What up, Kev Pie's father-in-law? Hope you're enjoying me. Serve out some punishment for squeaking all week. You son of a bitch. I'm coming for OG and Pug. That's all I'm coming for.
Why are you coming for me?
You just pissed me off. Come here, Pug.
Ow!
Gotcha, bitch.
No.
Come here, OG.
Was this about the red car?
I've been doing great.
Is this about the red car? Is that what's all?
I've been staying off stream for a little bit. I've been having a lot of stuff to deal with, so it's just an issue. But I'm back. Don't have DL3, can't play Demise, that sucks.
That sucks.
Yeah, I missed.
That sucks. Deal with it.
Oh, I'm getting
I haven't done Fist of Fury in a while, so I'm trying to get this back on every Friday.
God damn it, Puggy.
Pug. Pug.
Both
of you motherfuckers.
God damn it.
Both of you get that hammer.
I ran into it. They said, turn around.
No. Why are you so quicker than me? My god!
Thank you.
Maybe because I'm on a 3-bar, that's why.
Open lobby? Yes. This is going to be an open lobby after this game. We're going to have a 1-on-1 match with whoever wins this.
Yeah.
Thank you, son of a bitches. And then... Yo, bro.
Oh, my God.
Yo, bro, more? I don't know what that means, Melvin. What do you use to stream gameplay? I have the PS4 broadcast set up. but I usually do I usually do it like this. I'm trying to set up my OBS. That's what I've been really focused on. I haven't had a lot of time to do so many helping sub games. What's up, pub? Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
How did I get tagged?
How did I get tagged? I don't know.
Oh my god.
Black Ops 3
No. Okay, I'm good. No, I'm not. Not anymore. I lied.
Are you now? Atomic Poseidon wants to...
Oh, god. I'm so bad.
So we got Atomic Poseidon and who else? We got MN going one-on-one. Ninja is a player League of Legends? No. I watched some shit about Legends. I don't know what that is.
That's alright though. GG, guys.
Mr. Simpson, what up? Yeah, I went after OG and you. I had to. King Bunny's up there, though. Shout out to King Bunny. I see you putting in work. Me and Twin right there. That's my twin, King Bunny. Let's do our dance. Come on. Hey, what? You forgot the move?
You said, screw you. I don't want to do it.
Thank you, MX King Game. Red Ghost, what up? When you coming in and getting punched in the face? Anybody want to get punched in the face? Just put in your gamer tag in that little box thing, and then you press enter, and then you automatically get punched in the face. You're getting in the game, and I'm punching you in the face. I'm coming for you. Alright, we got over here. Come stand over here. We need you on the car. Both of you, on the car. Get on the car. Get on the car.
Come on. I'm gonna get punched.
First thing I'm gonna tell you. Don't touch my car.
I knew that was coming.
Secondly, I just
get wrecked.
Try to avoid my airspace, okay? And fight. Stay on the grass and fight. You better hug that wall if you need to walk by. Ooh.
How did I know when both of them jumped on the car? How did I know that was coming?
It's just, you know, it's something that we do here to start off one-on-one. Let's see, what is he doing?
Somebody's behind me. I knew somebody was behind me. Let's go, boys. Aw, god damn it.